the line. Hey Goose, good morning. I thought it was afternoon for some reason. Hey Wolfen, thanks for the resub, man. 10 months. Hope you're doing good. Oh. No way, he's still alive. No way, he's still alive. Kidding me? Straw, good morning. Oh, thanks, Goose. I know. We need a good zone. Nice. I got too close. Comes the baller. Thank you again, Wolfen. Hope you're doing good. Thank you for your continued support. We have a battle for the grid match in a couple of weeks with a really good heavy spotlane player. Oh, nice. That was only plus 9. Dang. I gotta support my boy. Oh, thank you. Thank you, sir. I appreciate it.
Thank you.
That sucks. How come we're not panning around our base, like, at all? This is why we can't move anywhere. This ain't even fair, having them having an E-leader, and we got nothing to deal with it. That's matchmaking for you, I guess. Inklings. I'm not too familiar with a lot of team names because I don't play competitive, so I don't know a whole bunch of them. I was behind the block. Again. died so fast. That was ridiculous. What? Oh my gosh. They have like no penalty. How did I die when they were facing the opposite direction? Hey Yarmin, good morning. Yeah. to go. You need more main saver for dynamos? I know how much to use. For my playstyle. Some dynamo only use one sub, some use a pure. Some use a main and one sub. It just all depends on how you play. Hey, Fervor, good afternoon. Or I keep thinking it's afternoon, I don't know why, but good morning, either way. I was up pretty early, so I guess the day already feels a lot later than what it really is. I think I was up at like 5:30 this morning. Oh, you got two finals. Dang, that's a big chunk. Wow, my flick just misses for no reason. Hey Druth, thanks for the good luck. I'm gonna need it the way these games have been going. Aiming for a C, hope for a B, but not honestly, all I'm gonna see is the stuff I didn't study. Yeah, I was definitely never like a straight A student or anything, so like if I ever got a B, definitely good enough for me. Tried to complete the rhyme but failed. That's all good. I think I just made one. It's up to you, Straw. It's all up to you. My power's not so hot right now either. course. Of course. Fall off is so weak. There we go. Nice. Thanks for the follow, Aori Firefly. I appreciate it very much. Wait, who got minus zero? Get him, nice. Alright. It's pretty smooth for the most part. That was 31. That didn't feel like no plus 31 game. Apparently somebody on their team had some points. Armor. Okay, I'll take that trade for sure. Like these beacons. They had a dynamo. I guess I was more worried about the Swiffer. Right back. I think my dog has to go outside real quick, so it's gonna be a few minutes and I'll be right back. Sorry about that. Bigfoot, I don't know if you know me, but I was your H3 player on your team 2 times in a row. Yeah, I remember you, GG's. We played well. Hey, Un Park, good morning. Hey, Hero Unit, good morning. Let's try a different approach. Maybe play more aggressive. Was looking at me. Oh, I fell down like a dummy. Now we're dynamoing. No. Bad play on my part, should have went back. I saw you peeking. Oh, I'm dead. That's so much range, my goodness. Double solo missile. They do not like me, that's for sure. Go, 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 you got this, I believe. Nice job. I was a little bit off on that flick, I think a little bit to the left. Hey, Shri Draco, good morning. Do you have any tips on Sprinkler? Most of the time, I just kind of randomly throw it, like, just to help build my special meter. It's also a very useful tool, especially for Dynamo. Like, if we get stuck in enemy ink, then we can kind of use it like a burst bomb, in a way, to paint our feet so we can get away. GG. On some maps, it can be annoying for the enemy if you can put it on like a high place, on a wall or a ceiling, because then like some players are like moth to a flame for a sprinkler. Like if they see a sprinkler, they want to get rid of it like immediately, so they'll like get distracted. blocking E-leaders. I used to joke about that strat. Like, as a dino, just block every charger you run into, and then you won't ever get matched with them. Easy. Unless they're top 2,000, of course. And I've never blocked anybody. Someone's right down here. Guess I thought they were. I missed them all three times. Come on, horizontal flick. You can do better than that. Although, in the training room, I had one's horizontal flick missed a dummy five times in a row. So I guess I shouldn't be too surprised that that happened. They're still alive. Get out of here. That's ridiculous. How much MPU that I gotta wear? Never get the follow-up kill on that. Wait, I thought the bamboo killed me. How did they kill me? Weird. I guess that good old 52 RNG that doesn't really exist anymore. Oh yes, there's nothing more fun than getting one shot by bamboo, even though you never got hit beforehand. Oh, I know why I died in one hit. It's just that I just don't know why that's even a thing. The weapon's not supposed to be a one-hit kill. Alright. Confident we can do this now. Nice. There we go. Yeah, MP was a mistake. Let's be honest here. I don't mean just for Bamboo either. I should have never raised damage for any weapon. I love the idea of MPU, but I just don't think it should raise damage for anything. If they feel weapon doesn't do enough damage, just buff it then. Like, I don't know. I would thank you all. Yeah, that's how I feel too, hero unit. Like, I feel like I can make so many cool builds with Dynamo, but I feel like if I don't use MPU, then I'm throwing. Sorry, Kiki, you're banned. Why did you splash down, of all things? Like, he could have just killed me. Oh, I aimed too high. Flick missed. Somehow. I mean, it's horizontal flick, but I don't know. Stuck on the wall. Missing everybody. That shot is so aggressive. Like, right in your face, kind of aggressive. Why? No way, you're still alive. Oh, they're so weak. Oh, I missed them. Oh my gosh, that almost ended really badly. Okay, we all three don't need to be up here. It's getting scary. Yeah, like, it just feels worse for Dynamo, because since our swings take almost 2 seconds to get off, if we don't get that kill with our swing, we're just, like, you know, SOL. I need someone so bad. There we go. Oh, not quite. There we go. Shouldn't have been jumping. Might have had better RNG on that shot. Ooh. They're so aggressive. Still getting nightmares from the... Did you really have nightmares, Kiki? I'm sorry. Hey, Splats, the GG. Yeah, that shot was just super aggressive. But yeah, if MPU wasn't a thing, I would be wearing, like, you know, charge-up builds on Kensa. Even on gold, I'd be like a Dynamo Junior. But I feel like if I don't wear... I mean, there is one build that, like, that can work with Dynamo if you don't want to wear MPU, and that's like a QR comeback build. If you're playing like Tower Control or a Rainmaker or something. Yeah, they'd get like point blank on me for those shots. Like, why not just play Sploosh at that point? Oh, whoops. I was looking up top to see what their comp was, because I didn't even pay attention. Oh, I was gonna say, that better at least trade. I'm sad. Yeah, they have a super stacked team. It's kind of unfortunate for us. My biggest hope for Spy 3 for Dynamo is to make Horizontal Flick actually paint. Because it's not very good in this game. Even after the two or three buffs they gave it, it's still not all that great. Because, like, especially on maps that have an object in the middle of it, or like a cushion, like that eats so much of our paint, and we have no control over where it goes. So sometimes it's extremely difficult to contest the zone against like any shooter weapon basically. And then maps like Inkblot, we can't even paint Inkblot zone. I think by ourselves it takes like 7 vertical flicks just to cap it. So you can only imagine how many horizontal flicks it takes. So basically if it's down to Dynamo at the very end of the game on Inkblot zones, like it's not gonna win. Unless maybe you throw a boogie bomb on one side and try to paint the other. Well, it'd be nice if the flick was more consistent, because like sometimes it'll paint a pretty good chunk of paint, but then like sometimes you flick and then like there's humongous holes, all these huge gaps. It's like why is that a thing? Like sometimes it'll be even, like a carpet or a rug of paint that just came out of your flick, and then other times it's like it has all these holes. Huge gaps. A squiffer hit from that far away. That's ridiculous. Yeah, Splat 1 Dynamo Horizontal Flip was so beautiful. Alright, someone needs to take care of the squiffer because Dynamo cannot. I still don't understand why they made it to where Squiffer gets no charge reduction while jumping. Like, why? I think the weapon was just fine. They give some weapons these humongous buffs that don't need it. Like 52. That weapon was just fine. Oh my gosh, you gotta wait. Then you got weapons like Blaster that could use buffs that they don't get anything. I hate that it won't let me go back in the squid form if I touch ink, unless I press the button again. I hate that. Oh, I almost had all three. Two paints so much now, like it's so nice, but like didn't need that though. All right, we have some sort of control now. Okay, Goose, you don't have to chat. If you want to lurk, that's all good. Thank you. I think the reason why they nerfed H3 is because, like, it's a really, really strong weapon. Obviously, it's a hard weapon to play, but, like, it never runs out of ink. Unless you throw a bomb, like, it just never runs out of ink. So, I guess they felt like it had to have some kind of downside to it. Because even with a bunch of MPU, like, you never run out of ink unless you throw a bomb. And it paints so much, too. Traded. Dang. H3 is a big nozzle nose weapon. How is that minus 31? Hey, Artcase and Ami Squids, thanks for the follows. That game felt so one-sided, but that was minus 30. It's pretty crazy. I also didn't agree with the buff that Tri-Slosher got a long time ago, where they made it slosh faster. It's like, why? Like, it already kills fast enough. What's the point of making it even faster? Yeah, sometimes people have bad games. I know I have bad games sometimes. I probably won't play LDE Dynamo. Oh boy, I'm the only one alive. Well, I will be soon. All I want is just for my team to not wipe in the first 10 seconds of every game. Wow, rare footage of horizontal flick actually doing work. I mean, by all means, Tri-Slosher and stuff like Octoprush, it's not like a no-brain weapon. Like, you still gotta be smart with it and, you know, being in the right positions. Horizontal flick always misses the follow-up, like 9 times out of 10. Get the zone. There we go. Nice. This map's still a little too green though. Trade. No. I will forever hate how fast Charger charges. Like, it's ridiculous. Can't even get away. So what was I supposed to do there? Try and jump out? And save his Booyah Bomb. Nice, there we go. And of course I still died the Charger. Out of everybody standing there, they're like, screw you, Dynamo. I'm always being picked on by Chargers, let me tell you. It's 2,646 your peak. Yeah, it's my highest in zones. My highest in tower controls. 2,611, if I remember correctly. But it was a while ago that I hit that. But yeah, if... That's it. It's a very good thing about, like, any weapon that has a bomb. On Splat Zones especially. If... LDE is almost like a must. Because it's so powerful right now. Like, I'm surprised, honestly, that they haven't nerfed LDE. Because it starts at 50 points, right? Like, I'm surprised they didn't adjust it to at least 40 is when it kicks in. Because, I don't know, like, halfway through a score, that's not really a last ditch. I think it'd be like something lower, but hasn't changed. But I guess I like having more of a consistent abilities for, so like I don't want to have to, like, you know, depend on the enemy having a low score or, I mean, like, you know, a lot of points. I'd rather be at my maximum power at the start, I guess. Ooh, I saw you looking. No, the bomb! They're weak though, I hit them. And then add on top of that, it'll still kick in at max power in the last 3 seconds regardless of what their score is too, so it's like it's so good for zones. That's why I like every NZAP you see runs LDE. Because section bombs are so good for zones. Ooh, I got lucky. Or it's especially good for any weapon that has fizzy bombs, for sure. My movement is so bad right now. Nice. I expect that to be there. Assist. Oh, they're still alive. Zone. No, there's a squeezer. I'm surprised I didn't die. I mean, yeah. Now I'm dead though. Really? Come on, game. Oh, they're weak. Job. Hey, Bug Games, thanks for the follow. I'm doing a ranked right now. I wish after a certain time it would just, like, time out. Like, okay, couldn't find a game, try again. Instead of sitting here for, like, a minute sometimes. Well... Five Nights at Freddy's. I'm pretty bad at that game. I think it's because I'm not really paying attention to like any sound cues. I'm just kind of like frantically always checking the camera, checking the door, checking the camera. Then I waste so much battery. But then again, like I'm not really sure what the sound cues even equal to, because like. Hear laughing sometimes, or like I don't know, just odd noises, so you have no idea what they mean. And the one that runs at you, it only makes running noises when you check the camera, but it doesn't make running noises when it comes to kill you. Yeah, that's why I don't play RTS games, because I'm so bad at. Come on, you're a shooter. Okay, I'm so bad at micromanaging. Can I get some support? Wait, what? I saw people just standing at spawn, so I got really confused. What is even going on in this game? Anybody even trying? This feels like the most horribly matched game I've had in the entire game of this entire life of this game. Oh my goodness. This better be like a minus one. 14. Hey Cultureverse, good morning. And thank you for the follow as well. Yeah, that game did not feel fair at all. That's matchmaking for you, I guess. I didn't even see what their levels were. You play this game all the time? I'm sure everybody in this chat can relate. It's a very fun game. And see, I was gonna like say I don't want to jinx it, but the game started off pretty rough, and they've gotten a lot better. But then that game happened, so I guess I jinxed it without even saying anything. Yeah, it's a lot of pay. Yeah, it's a team game, so there's gonna be times where the game just doesn't give you good matchups or good comps. One horizontal flick, you miss everything. That's what I want to change so bad for Dynamo. Like, at least make the center part of horizontal flick consistent. Because that's the part where we're supposed to be aiming. Yes, I get it. You're a K-Gal. You can jump and not lose any RNG now. For the most part. Alright, they're one down. And you get zoned. I mean, they're down to one, I meant to say. The wall eat my flick, that's so lame. Even though I was aiming way above the wall, it ate my flick anyways. So bad right now. Never kill him. Oh, we're so close to getting zone. Still so close. Nice comeback. That game started out so bad. and went on so bad for so long. I fed so much into that Tetras, like probably 3 or 4 times, if not 5. Right over the head. Twice. Other one hit, nice. Ah, they fell down, and I aimed too high because I thought they were gonna still be up top. No, so close. Gosh, how did I miss the one up top? Horizontal flick things, I guess. Ooh, heard a double hit on that one. Thank you. I think they splashed on top of the cushion thing. It's a lot of booty bombs. I didn't realize this push was there. Nice. Oh, that splash is so weak. I think I hit him again. Okay, almost time for some lunch, maybe. I really hate missiles. Why are they bringing them back to Platoon 3? I can't breathe because the missiles are just non-stop. It's only one player with them too. I really wish they would nerf the case shot to 200 already. It has no business being 180. Same thing with Flingza, it should also be 200. I felt like I did nothing that game. Yeah, the lowers. I noticed that like a lot of times in the lower power games, like point losses are humongous. Even then, at that lower rank or X power, and you still get like plus threes and plus fives. All right, three splashes. Lots of painting. Oh, but one of mine is the inkjet one. Nice. wow, that killed me. I always underestimate how much range Mini has. Nice horizontal flick kills. Lost 100 points today, and none of those losses feel like it's your fault. Yeah, I mean, sometimes it's not your fault. Like, sometimes your team just doesn't have good synergy. But, like, it's like I was saying earlier yesterday, like, even the best players in the world have like a bad rotation at times, and they'll lose like 8 games in a row, even though they're like, you know, top 10 player in the world. Because I'll be watching those streams sometimes, and sometimes they just get frustrated and end the stream early because they figured it's not their game today. So. It was your point system in X would make sense. Yeah, and sometimes we feel like we understand it, and sometimes it just blows our mind. It makes no sense. I believe that first flick didn't even kill him. I'll take the trade at least, I guess. Hey Merle, good almost afternoon. That was plus 30. Wow. See, like, as we were just saying, sometimes the points just make no sense. Like, I had a game earlier today in this rotation, right? It was an absolute stomp. I think the other team only got one kill. And it was over like that, and I got like plus 31 or something. Let's see. What was my lowest score in this rotation? Because I know it started out really bad. And I dropped a lot of points. Alright, so I was at 2,237. And somehow climbed up to 2,421 in a rotation. That's pretty good. Yeah, I didn't want to even attempt to get another game because I was going to end it on a very high note for sure. Because it's always that last game of the rotation that you try to squeeze in and ends up turning into like a minus 30. And then you're just full of regret and you're like, why did I even do that? I should have just left it. I should have just, you know, cashed in my chips and went home. Alright, that's gonna be it for me for now. Oops, wrong page. I haven't really checked later rotations, so I'm not sure if I'll stream later. But, let's find someone to raid. Alright, the first person I see is Watson. So let's go say hi to Watson. If you don't know who that is, they are a extremely chill and highly skilled player. So, highly advise watching them, they're very good at the game. So yeah. Thank y'all for watching, have a good rest of your day, and I'll see y'all next time. Bye bye.
On the bright side?
Discover never holds you responsible for unauthorized purchases on your card.
That's my turtle.